Okay guys, I'm just going to show you a little scrap video. How to sort your scrap. See this stuff here? You can see it. You get more if it's straight. Straight, so what you do, why all the boys have buckets and stuff like that. Plumbers have 44 gallon drums because you just put it all in there, straight, and it's worth probably twice as much as the other shit. This and this straight, right? No welds, nothing. This brass. This shit brass too, taps, but even if it's welded like the solder joints, that's less as well. So I get to clean it up,